problem that has come today is that somebody suffering from high blood pressure. It's very easy to cure high blood pressure. How you are to be cured and all that is very simple. The basic idea is that you are in imbalance, that your pingala nadi is working too much. So what you have to do is to take my photograph and put your left hand, put it to the right 108 times, and you can put your feet in the water with little salt and throw the water, flush it out. It's very simple. Left side is to be raised and right side you have to get the grace. Right side like this, the grace by which you nourish your right side, which is being too much used. All those people who are right-sided get high blood pressure, who are left-sided get low blood pressure. There are two types of people, left and right hand. One are lethargic organs they have, others have very active. I told this. What you have to do, all of you, have to take the left side and put it to the right. 108 times, then reduce it to 51 times, then to 21 times, then to 7 times. And you'll find your blood pressures, everything will go away. But you must come to center. The main thing is you must come to center, because your blood pressure will go away, but you may have some other troubles. So better come to the center. Master it. You have to become the Praveena. I give an example of a car. Supposing there's a car you have to learn. So what you do, you try the accelerator and the brake. First you try this, again you try that, you make mistakes. Then you start balancing it. Then you know where to use what. When you start doing that, you become thoughtlessly aware. You become thoughtless in the sense that you don't have to think about it, automatically work out. Then you become a driver, but still the master is sitting behind. When you get self-realized in the sense that you become absolutely powerful and absolutely confident, then you become the master. When you become the master, you start seeing. Master means the Praveena, the one who is an expert. As soon as you become the expert, you start seeing the driver in you, you can see the accelerator in you, and you can see the braking. So you become a sakshi and you start seeing the whole thing. That is what is called as nirvikalpa. At that stage we call ourselves a sahaja yogi. But for that, you must come to the center. Do not do patchwork for yourself, for your life, for your children, but do the whole thing. So once for all, you have no problems. Your family has no problem. Your society has no problem. Your country has no problem. And the whole world has no problem.